Hello students, welcome back. In this video lecture we are going to discuss about basic concepts in motion in a plane. If first time ee channel anu visit martta idre, please subscribe, share and like my channel. The first concept that we are going to discuss is scalars and vectors. Ee table alli I have written the differences between scalars and vectors. Usually first difference should be always the definition. You observe martta irbodu illi scalar definition quantity with magnitude only. Like a vector, it is a quantity with both magnitude and direction. Innu kelavondu differences anna baridideni, but fourth one, the example for scalars, which is mass, time and density. And also for vectors, examples are displacement, velocity and acceleration. Differences alli new examples anu bari baradu. Even though I have written them in the table, in examination while answering the question, never write examples as differences. Ide riti new vectors matte scalars bagge detail agi new explanation beku anta idre ಅದರ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸೆಪರೇಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಅನ್ನೇ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಅಲ್ಜಿಬ್ರಾ ಬಗ್ಗೆ ಸೆಪರೇಟ್ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಸಿರೀಸ್ ಅನ್ನೇ ಮಾಡಿದ್ದೇನೆ, ಅದನ್ನು ನೀವು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಹಾಗೆ ಅದರ ಕುರಿತಾದ ನೋಟ್ಸ್ ಕೂಡ ನಿಮಗೆ ಆ ವಿಡಿಯೋಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅವೈಲೇಬಲ್ ಇದೆ. ನೀವು ಆ ವಿಡಿಯೋವನ್ನ ನೋಡ್ಬೇಕಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಆಯ್ತಾ, ನೀವು ಈ ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ಡಿಸ್ಕ್ರಿಪ್ಷನ್ ಬಾಕ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಅಥವಾ ಮೇಲ್ಗಡೆ ಐ ಬಟನ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೀವು ಕ್ಲಿಕ್ ಮಾಡಿದಾಗ ನಿಮಗೆ ವಿಡಿಯೋನ ನೀವು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಸ್ಟೂಡೆಂಟ್ಸ್, ಇನ್ ದಿಸ್ ಡಯಾಗ್ರಾಮ್ we can see that here the position of a particle at certain interval of time is represented as p. ee position anna neevu reach aagbeku antidre neevu ide particular direction alli o dinda p ge ishte distance anna travel maadbeku. Particular direction and also definite magnitude. So therefore, in order to reach the point p, ನಮಗೆ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಮತ್ತು ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಎರಡು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್. ಹೆನ್ಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಶುಡ್ ಬಿ ಎ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್. ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ಇಸ್ ಆಲ್ವೇಸ್ ಟ್ರೀಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್. ದ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಲೈನ್ ಜಾಯಿನಿಂಗ್ ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಪಿ ಟು ಸಮ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಓ. ದ ಲೆಂಗ್ತ್ ಆಫ್ ದ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ದ ಮ್ಯಾಗ್ನಿಟ್ಯೂಡ್ ಆ್ಯಂಡ್ ಇಟ್ಸ್ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಈಸ್ ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ರೆಫರೆನ್ಸ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಟು ದ ಗಿವನ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್. ದಟ್ ಇಸ್ ದ ಡೆಫಿನೇಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಅ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ, when the particle is displaced from point p to p dash, that delta r is represented as its displacement vector. Again, displacement is a vector. Yakanta idre final position p dash ig reach aagike from point p we need to travel this distance in the given direction only. P din the p dash direction alli travel madbeku ide particular direction alli. So that's why the displacement is also a vector and it is represented as delta r. It is the straight line joining the initial and final positions and does not depend on the actual path undertaken by the object. You observe madabodu to reach the point p dash illi bere bere paths like this hige cursor an observe madi idu hige hogbodu neevu athwa hige hogbodu athwa innello bandu hog bandu athwa vapas hogbodu but illi displacement depend aagta irudhu final matte initial positions p matte p dash matra. It is the straight line joining the final matte initial positions and its direction will be always from initial to final position. So that's why displacement is a vector. Next, idanne now position vector matte displacement vectors anna components alli observe maadu. The position of point p in xy plane is given by the position vector r. It is a vector nodi r antha kodta idu. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವೇನ್ ಮಾಡಿದ್ವಿ ಅಂತಂದ್ರೆ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಮತ್ತೆ ವೈ ಕಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಬರೀತಿದೆ, ರೆಕ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಗ್ಯುಲರ್ ಕಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್. ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ವೈ ಇಂಟು ಜೆ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್. ಹೇಗೆ ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಫ್ರಾಮ್ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ಪಿ ವಿ ನೀಡ್ ಟು ಡ್ರಾ ಪರ್ಪೆಂಡಿಕ್ಯುಲರ್ ಟು ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್. ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಕಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್. ಓ ದಿಂದ ಈ ಪಾಯಿಂಟ್ ತಂದ ಆರೋ ತಂದ, ಸೊ ದಟ್ ವಿಲ್ ಬಿ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್. Similarly, y component, it will be obtained by plotting a perpendicular from point P to the
y axis o dinda e arrow tanaka so it will be representing y into j cap r ill barthiruvantadu o dinda p which is represented as vector r it will be equal to the vector sum of the x component x I cap and y component y j cap ee rithi next adhe rithi displacement vector anna naavu components alli baribeku anta helidre suppose a particle moves from point p to the point p dash along the curve it there direct straight line alla ee curve alli move aagthe anta assume madu ee p dinda p dash ge along the curve cursor anna follow maadi illi then initially when it was at p the time was t and when it reaches the p dash the time recorded is t dash then the displacement it is represented as delta r observe maadi the position vector at p is represented as r and particle yavaga p dash reach agidyo avaga it is represented as r dash op dash but displacement is represented as delta r e straight line even though path followed is curved path still the distance p to p dash yavade rithi irbodu displacement is delta r it is a straight line joining the initial position p and final position p dash and it is represented by r dash minus r hege observe maadibidu the components of the vector r dash it will be represented as x dash I cap plus y dash j cap cursor an observe maadi adhe rithi initial position represent maadida rithine now final position nu bridu the displacement along x axis that is represented as delta x similarly displacement along the y axis it is represented as delta y hence the net displacement delta r should be equal to the vector sum of displacement along x axis and displacement along y axis so where here delta x is equal to x dash minus x and y dash minus y is equal to the delta y
velocity in motion in plane can be observed like this the average velocity we can observe that it is represented by placing a small line over the v where v is representing the velocity and that line over the v is known as bar it is representing the average quantity this is nothing but change in displacement per unit time andre delta r by delta t idannu naavu velocity a component along x axis mattu y axis anna sum aagi baribodu and average velocity direction yavaglu along delta r irbeku adhe rithi instantaneous velocity previous chapter alli nodid hage limit tagolta ide average velocity a limit where delta t tends to 0 this is represented as dr by dt andre r anna naavu with respect to time differentiate martta ide the direction of velocity at any point on the path of the object is tangential to the path at that point and is in the direction of motion yavade point alli naavu instantaneous velocity a direction find out maadbekandre aa point alli ond tangent anna naavu draw maadbeku the direction of that tangent direction of the instantaneous velocity of that particle aa point alli represent maadta irthave again instantaneous velocity anna naavu in its rectangular components bariye sum of vx into I cap and vy into j cap where vx and vy are components of the instantaneous velocity along x and y axis respectively magnitude of instantaneous velocity head tagolbodu again v is equal to square root of vx square plus vy square. And direction is represented as theta is equal to tan inverse vy by vx. The meaning is that resultant velocity is that x axis jathege theta astu angle maartta ide anta. Idanna neevu detail aagi vector algebra video lessons alli observe maadabodu.
Average acceleration, it is defined as the total change in velocity divided by total time taken. Adanne naavu components alli ee reethi bariyodu. Change in velocity along x axis divided by time taken into I cap plus change in velocity along y axis divided by time taken into j cap. Or it will be A is equal to AX into I cap plus AY into j cap, where AX and AY are components of average acceleration along x and y axis respectively. Instantaneous acceleration, again as usual, now limit the average velocity, where limit delta t tending to 0, which is represented as dv divided by dt. ಇಲ್ಲಿ ನಾವು ವಿ ಅನ್ನ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಅನ್ನ ವಿತ್ ರೆಸ್ಪೆಕ್ಟ್ ಟು ಟೈಮ್ ಡಿಫ್ರೆನ್ಶಿಯೇಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದೇವೆ. ಆರ್ ಇಟ್ ಈಸ್ ಆಲ್ಸೋ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟೆಡ್ ಆಸ್ ಎ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಎ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಐ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎ ವೈ ಇಂಟು ಜೆ ಕ್ಯಾಪ್. ನೀವು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಿ ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ವಿ, ವಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ದ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಷನ್ ಆಫ್ ಡೆಲ್ಟಾ ವಿ ಅಂತ. ಇದನ್ನು ನಾವು ಅಬ್ಸರ್ವ್ ಮಾಡಲಿಕ್ಕೆ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿಯಿಂದ ಫೈನಲ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿಗೆ ತೋರಿಸ್ತಾ ಇರುವಂತಹ ಈ ಲೈನ್, again along the arrow mark of the cursor, so that will be representing the both direction and magnitude of delta v. This line in a length magnitude of the arrow direction is showing the direction of delta v. So from this we have determined the direction of delta v. Delta v can be determined by the triangle of vector addition. Please use madidana. Direction of average acceleration is same as that of delta v. Yavaglu average acceleration direction delta v direction agirbeku. And velocity and acceleration may have any angle between 0 degree and 180 degree between them. Nenpettukolli, direction of the average acceleration is always same as that of delta v, but angle between velocity, not change in velocity, velocity and acceleration may be vary from 0 degree in the 180 degree. We are going to discuss about the kinematic equations of motions with constant acceleration. Namage already gottiru riti final velocity will be equal to the sum of initial velocity and the product of acceleration and time. V is equal to v naught plus at. ಈ ಇಕ್ವೇಶನ್ ಆಲ್ರೆಡಿ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಗೊತ್ತಿದೆ. ಇದನ್ನೇ ನಾವು ಕಂಪೋನೆಂಟ್ಸ್ ಅಲ್ಲಿ ಈ ರೀತಿ ಬರೀಬಹುದು. ಫೈನಲ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲರೇಷನ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ದ ಎಕ್ಸ್ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಇಂಟು ಟೈಮ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಫೈನಲ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ದ ವೈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಇಸ್ ಈಕ್ವಲ್ ಟು ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ವೆಲಾಸಿಟಿ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ವೈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್ ಪ್ಲಸ್ ಎಕ್ಸಲರೇಷನ್ ಅಲಾಂಗ್ ದ ವೈ ಆಕ್ಸಿಸ್. ಸಿಮಿಲರ್ಲಿ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ ವೆಕ್ಟರ್ ಆರ್ ನಾಟ್ ಈಸ್ ರಿಪ್ರೆಸೆಂಟಿಂಗ್ ದ ಇನಿಷಿಯಲ್ ಪೊಸಿಷನ್ and r is representing the final positions of the particle at time 0 and t. Adhe riti v naught and v are representing the corresponding velocities. Avaga average velocity sum of final velocity and initial velocity divided by 2. Idanna naavu illi substitute madidavaga the displacement will be final position minus initial position is equal to average velocity into time taken. Or from this equation, if we substitute the value of v is equal to v naught plus at, we will get this equation v naught t plus half at square. Again, so that is the expression for the displacement. Now in the chapter one dimensional motion of the motion in a straight line will observe madidare itine equation. From this, the components of r, displacement along the x axis and displacement along the y axis can be written like this. ಇದರಿಂದ ಒಂದು ಇಂಪಾರ್ಟೆಂಟ್ ಕನ್ಕ್ಲೂಷನ್ ಅನ್ನು ನಾವು ಡ್ರಾ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. motion in a plane can be treated as two separate simultaneous one-dimensional motion with constant acceleration along two perpendicular directions. One motion in a plane and badlu, now two motion in a two straight lines which are perpendicular to each other and considered model. Motion in a plane is an extension of motion in a straight line. Last concept, now study madbekadaddu relative velocity. Observe madi, motion in a straight line al kalthagi, relative velocity. Particle A is represented as the velocity VA and VB are perpendicular to each other. They are not along the same straight line. But the relative velocity has the same definition. We need to find out the relative velocity of B with respect to A. Again, it is represented as VB minus V. Same expression. Now, one dimensionally, atwa motion in a straight line, observe madiro equation. But there is a difference here. Yavdu? Observe madi. Minus VA. It will be represented by the dotted red arrow. Illi VA matthu minus VA magnitude, that means length of these two lines are same, but direction are opposite. Hence, this is negative. Direction and opposite maadi deve, adhira salvagi, idu negative aakthi deve, minus VA and that represent maadi deve. Using the triangle law of vector addition, now VB minus VA na add maadi deve. Therefore, this is representing the resultant VB. Similarly, namage velocity of object A relative to B bekidre, it is VAB is equal to VA minus VB. Idhe riti maadabodu na. Therefore, eradu expression inda naavu yenu observe maadabodu anta helidre, VAB is equal and opposite to that of VBA. The negative symbol indicates that VAB and VBA are opposite to each other. But magnitude of VAB and VBA are same. Thank you for watching the video.